Okay, here. Hair here. Okay. And I can brush them for you. That this is pleasant for you. You can just close your eyes. Let me do the other side now as well. Just take a strand right here. Okay. And I'll brush it too. Yeah. We need to treat each side equally. Give both sides time to enjoy. Let me give you a little scalp massage too. Yeah. First with my hands. Now it's a brush, okay? Good. I'm taking it off and releasing it. Taking it all away. It's it, it's gone. No more stress. State so tranquil, so serene. Okay, so hope that was pleasant for you. Now, let me show you what we have next. Look at this. So from here, you will make a nice humming sound that I hope you will enjoy, because I really like the sound. So, first we'll turn on the light. It's a nice, soothing yellow light. Got some water on it. Okay. And now we're going to turn it on, and it will immediately start working. Sounds really nice when it's waved around you. I'll put it over you. It's a very, very gentle scent. Very relaxing, nice low whisper hum. And I can help and blow it into you. We both like it, I know it. just relax deeper and deeper. How it follows my fingers. Your hand right next to yourself or the pillow. Ever so gently gliding. And this will sound like ocean waves. And you can glide both of your hands on each side, either one at a time or together. Object we have is a wonderful blanket. Feels good. So soft. Now let's get to your beautiful face. We're going to start by first placing my hands on your temples, like this. Then I'm going to press it. 10 seconds and then release it. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. tingles on your temples. Help release the toxins from your lymph drain spot. And this could feel very nice. Also releases tension. Helps to drain the fluids from your eyes and from the center of your face. I'm going to rub your forehead a little bit. To press and hold, press and hold, feels good. Do it is to brush it over your face like so. And you could tickle your face a little bit. And also the crinkle sound can help you relax. Well, this helps you close your eyes faster. So hopefully this is relaxing. Another thing. Okay, just make sure covered up around your neck right here. You like this feeling of plush around your cheek? It is so soft, isn't it? It just feels like, I don't know, like you're rubbing your cheek on a kitten's tummy. Cozy wrapped in a blanket. I hope you love it. You're nice and tucked in. Your footsies are covered. Yeah, so nice. Look at you all cozy. As you know, there are many types of pillows, but favorites are two types. It's latex, which is this one, and memory foam. I'll show them to you up close in a little bit. So this latex one, quite a satisfying texture. It's usually perforated, so it's a cooler sleep for you. memory foam.